Any living organism on earth, starting from bacteria to humans, they make fundamental molecules called DNA and proteins. These building blocks of DNA and protein molecules have something called chirality. The chirality is nothing but handedness. For example, right hand and left hand of any individual cannot be superimposed. They are related by what are called mirror images. Okay, so these building blocks, both the mirror images are available in all life forms. However, only one of these building blocks, one set of building blocks is used to build all these fundamental molecules of life from which we function. So the question that we are addressing in the lab and what you have identified is a mechanism by which how nature could have enforced this handedness. Why it used only one type of molecules and why it has not used the other type of molecule to build these building blocks is what we have identified. This is what is called a proofreading mechanism, as proofreading happens in newspapers and other print channels, that you make mistakes and those mistakes have to be corrected by some processes. So we are looking at such proofreading mechanisms in biological systems. Thank you.